Alright guys, Ezra Temples here, and today I'm bringing you an amazing zombie shield glitch on Mother of the Dead, and I want to give a thanks to Codflaws for making me use footage, well, letting me, so give a big thanks to him, and go check him out, his link will be in the description. So guys, what you want to do is place your zombie shield exactly where I do, and you just want to step back into the corner and point down there. And this is a solo glitch guys, so if you dip two players, the other player might kill you because he will bring zombies your way. So the zombies will pull up behind, they will pile up behind you, and it's really awesome glitch, probably one of the best on Mother of the Dead with the zombie shield at the moment guys, because they are patching everything very quick. And I just wanted to say thank you for 100k views guys, that is amazing. I never thought I'd actually get 100k views, even though two of my videos have half my views. So thanks for that, and founders with links will be in the description, so go check them out. And if you want to see more commentaries from me rather than my directors, please leave a like guys and go subscribe. Peace. I'm out.